Spookies. Tomorrow, Maddie and I are going to the mall with Ollie and his older sister. So I just wanted to give like context of what we're doing tomorrow. But we're going to the main mall, so it's like a 2-hour drive. But I have to drive the speed limit because, you know, permit rules. So I go a little bit slower than my mom would. So we're gonna leave here a little bit earlier so we have like time to get there. But it's gonna be so much fun, and I have like my birthday money, so we're gonna have so much fun, and we're gonna go into so many stores, and I'm gonna give Maddie some money so we can like do like a cutesy little haul when we get back. It's gonna be so cute. I'll keep you guys updated. Hi Pookies, today is the day that we're going to the mall. My mom can't find her car keys. Luckily we have a spare, but it's still like weird that we can't find it. We've packed up all of our stuff. Maddie looks so cutesy.
You can show my face.
Maddie looks so cutesy. I have my cutesy little Busy Town bag, headphones. Oh, I crocheted like a cover last night. And then I have like a bunch of like little gifties for them. And then I have just like the essentials in there and all my money. But we're leaving so soon. I'm so excited. Wait. Maddie, we have to do a little fit check. I have He Him Pin scissor earring, my Let's Trip shirt from Sterniolo Tour. I can't look for my leg.
Ew, you said tour.
Tour? Oh, I say tour. Whatever. Same difference. But I have like green shorts on, and then I'm gonna wear these green Nike shoes to match. Your crotch is hanging so low in those pants.
I know, they do. Yeah.
Okay.
Max's sweater.
We're gonna sweat balls.
I'm gonna take it off of it eventually. This tank top, cutesy. These shorts that could fit my obese uncle.
Obviously.
My belt. Little elephant ring. Max's ring. Pearl necklace.
Oh yeah, I also have my pearl necklace on. Mm-hmm.
Bracelet that I made.
Oh, we're doing full
hair
jewelry?
Elastic. I don't know, I want to. This bracelet that I got from Tyler. And then these two that I got from the Summerfest.
Whoa. Okay, got my shoes on.
Oh, my shoes. They're navy blue Converse.
Because you're aesthetic.
Because I'm aesthetic and cute.
We're here, and I'm waiting for Ollie to text me so we can see where he is. Sadly, his sister can't come anymore because she's sick, and we want to be safe. So I don't know who of his family is with him, but we'll see.
Probably just his dad, right?
Is that them?
Max, it's okay.
I don't think that's him. But I literally almost just shit my pants. But yeah, we're gonna have so much fun.
Okay,
we're here.
Yeah, I can't switch it back now. Okay.
Okay, what do I say? What do I say?
Just your name, your pronouns, and your favorite color.
Okay. Okay, wait. Okay. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Okay,
it's okay. You're good.
You're totally good. Maddie, you
want to
go first?
I'll go first.
Okay.
Hi guys, I'm Maddie. My pronouns are they, she, and my favorite color is green. Max.
The way of the vlog.
My favorite color is green.
Yo, I'm Oliver. My pronouns are him, and my favorite color is like brown or red, you know?
Mm. Oh, I'm Max, he, him, brown. Love it.
It's a vibe. I'm living for it.
Your bangs are over your eyes. There we go, now it's a little more scary. Cute!
Ass kicking sriracha.
Wait, let's do a taste test review for the water.
Okay, so let's taste test it. I tried Liquid Death earlier.
It's so good.
It's so smooth. It's like water-ist water. Like, it doesn't have a flavor, but
it's Liquid Death.
It looks like an alcohol. Like, it comes with like a monster can, but it's just water. It's so good.
It's really good.
It's like the water-ist water. So smooth. I watched a video on, like, water taste testing. Okay. So.
Water taste test.
Okay, let's
Okay.
What's it like?
Purple.
Oh.
Grape?
No.
Just purple? Yeah.
You want a tricep?
Wait,
what
is your track?
I'm
sorry.
I didn't record me.
Okay.
First
get it.
Sip. First sip. It tastes like a strawberry gummy into a drink. You can taste it without the...
Yeah.
Does it have popping in it?
No, it's just regular.
You don't like it? Like popping?
Maddie doesn't like fruit or vegetables, so we were on the way here.
Okay.
A little ASMR.
Yeah. Okay, should I just like tear the box?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, water reveal egg instead? I have to get water? No. Wait, oh yeah, you have to do like a whole water thing.
Are you kidding me?
I wonder if I can do it without it though. We'll find out. Okay.
Babe.
It's a pink egg, and I'm not in that chip.
Pink is for girls, it's a girl toy!
So when you put it in water, the egg color is revealed. So then you find out what's inside. Wait, that's kind of sad, I can't do that. But, you know, whatever. Okay.
So we have a pink egg! Oh, Tyler's called.
3, 2, 1.
What is that? Oh my god, it's a little like swan or goose or something.
Yeah, it's like a goose. Okay, wait.
It's because you're a silly goose.
Yeah, there actually is a goose called the silly goose. But it has like.
It's Maddie, Maddie doesn't like it because there's like strawberry stuff.
I didn't mean to do that. It's the swan and it is a rare.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. Hi guys, we're at Build-A-Bear and I'm getting a little like Halloween bunny. And right now Ollie and Maddie are like saying something random into the thing so I can like have it in my little thing, but I don't know what they're saying. So we'll see what happens. They're conversing to figure out what they're gonna say. So Maddie had gotten one, and for the audio it was like Austin Butler saying like, imagine what would happen if we had another 19 seconds, and I blasted it in the source when you get it. The things that I do for Maddie are crazy.
Austin. I'm grabbing a heart for when it's time. August 17th. Guys.
We have our little bears, and I had a $10 gift card thing that I got. So I have a little carrier. We're doing so well. Some really nice person just took our photo. And now we're in this like little candy shop. There's Ollie. Maddie is doing something. Now we're cute. We're in Newbury Comics.
Wait, oh please, I'm too hot for this.
You guys, it's roasting in here. But the shoes are so cute. Ollie and his dad are looking at stuff. And after this, we're gonna go to the food court.
Yeah, I don't think it's very cold, but
yeah,
it's liquid.
We're in Spencer's now. I'm gonna buy some straws. Ollie's over there. What is it?
It's a multi-pack, and it's not what I need. I just need one.
Maddie's trying to get a septum with the spikes on the end. There's so much cute stuff here.
I'm so excited.
Cute.
Oh my god.
We're about to go to this like vegan gluten-free ice cream place. It's gonna be so good because my mom can get stuff there. She's just fixing my parking job.
In there.
Yeah.
Okay. Why? Send it to me. Because Ollie sent me the check. 100%.
Maddie, what's the review of the ice cream? Being vegan and gluten-free, like let's be honest.
I think it's vegan and gluten-free.
It tastes
good.
Vegan and gluten-free?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maddie, will you hold my phone for a second to record me doing a taste test?
Does it taste skinny?
Does it taste skinny?
I don't know why I'm tasting peanut butter right now.
that's like coconut coffee.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm definitely tasting the earth in my ice cream.
Hi, Pookies. I'm back home now and I'm so tired. It was such a long day, but I'm gonna give you a little haul now, so. So in Spencer's, I got some interesting things here. I'll step in front of the light. Hopefully you can see, the thing that is on those straws, because I will probably get demonetized if I say that. I don't even know what is monetization when you get money. See, I don't get money from this, so I think people just say demonetized, so I'm just saying it because everyone else says it, even though I don't get money from this. And then I got a shirt. Sorry you had a bad day. You can touch my what's on those straws if you want. Such a cute shirt. We love that. I bought my sister's roommate, basically it was for, like, the entire apartment, but, like, my sister lives with three of her friends, and they put posters of celebrities up, especially, like, Margot Robbie and Harry Styles, because, Hannah's roommate, Kayla, loved Harry Styles, obviously, because he's literally incredible. So I got this giant poster of him and his jawline is jawlining, it's everything. And then the main attraction, I got my little Build-A-Bear. It's so cute. What was the name? Blankets and Books. Because we were trying to think of like cozy fall things and Ollie was like, blankets, books. And I was like, blankets and books. I'm gonna go with it, you know? So this is Blankets and Books. Cute little bear boxers. And I put a scent in it for fall, and it was like pumpkin spice or something, and I was like, that's everything. And look, he even has a little pumpkin. Precious. Oh, and then like as we were on our way to get ice cream, this person had like come over to my mom and was like, hey, like, do you have some extra money for gas? My mom was like, oh, sorry, I don't have cash, let me go to the car. And then I was like, oh, I have cash, like, I'll give you some. So I gave her like $10, cause I was like, hopefully like that's enough, you know? But I didn't have like a lot left from the mall. And then she was like, oh, like, thank you so much. I was like, of course, like, you need gas to get places. And then as we were coming back from ice cream, we see her walking away with a Dunkin' drink. So I'm assuming she used the money for the Dunkin' drink. Who knows, you know, maybe she didn't need all of the $10 and like still had enough to get a very sizable, pricey Dunkin' drink. I don't know, who knows, but you know, that person clearly needed it more than I did, so I hope that they got what they wanted out of it. But yeah, that's everything. I hope that you guys really enjoyed this video because I had so much fun making it and hanging out with Maddie and Ollie, so. I'm gonna go shower now, then run my lines for auditions tomorrow, or sorry, Tuesday, not tomorrow. Love you.